everybody's doing well. It's gorgeous outside. So, just thought I'd give you a little update on some things. Since I got this job, I went from working 8 hours a day to about 12 hours a day. And I get about 3 a.m., leave the house by 4. I mean, it's just crazy hours. I'm good with it. I'm just not 21 anymore. It's taken me a minute to get used to, you know, 12 hours again. But I'm good. I'm good. But in the meantime, my other half, Sandy, complains that I snore like a truck driver. I mean, when I sleep, I black out. And she said she has to turn, she'll turn the TV down thinking there's a loud truck sitting out in the driveway. Well, it's not. It's me snoring. So we went bargain shopping the other day and I picked up a couple things. This one, it's a anti-snoring device. And then I picked up this one. It says, ready for peaceful night sleep for everyone. Another one. I thought, you know what? They were cheap. We was bargain shopping. And I said, I'm going to try to put a stop to it. So you sleep better. And then the household will be in much better shape and better rested. Because we all got a good night's sleep. Without all the rumbling and the snoring like a truck driver. I wake up with a sore throat and my nose is dry. I'm like, I know it was terrible because I can tell in my throat and nose that I slept hard. So here's one of them, and I'll show you what ends up happening. It ain't pretty. Okay, so first thing you do is you put this up your nose. It's got holes in them so that you can breathe, but it's restricted breathing. It's weird. It's weird. Anyway, I'll show you how this goes. Hang on. So this is the first part. They come in all different sizes. In case you have bigger nose hose or smaller nose hose. So when I came home, I'm like, I'm going to try it. Here, that's the nose. Here's the mouthpiece. Well, see? I can't do it well. I tried last night and I just can't really do it. Okay, so that's how this, I'll do it one more time. Okay. So that's one. And I'll show you the second one. So the second one, I thought, well, it don't seem so bad. It's got an upper and lower. It's got a little groove place for you. Now my nose is running because I got that thing up it. Anyway, so it's got an upper and a lower. And, It's just in a little white container, and I'm like, okay, it doesn't have a nose. Doesn't have nose holes. I should be able to do this one. So, I put this one in thinking, we'll see. And here's what it looks like. See, upper and lower. Oh, my God. Who can sleep with crap in their mouth? It's a whole mouthful. Good God, man. That is not, that's not worth it. So, I pretty much told Cindy before I went to bed. She said, throw them away. Throw them away. They were a buck. Just throw them away. I said, I'm afraid they're going to go down my throat. She said, well, it's not going to go down your throat. That is, you shouldn't worry about it going down your throat. However, that's not, that doesn't worry me as much as, it's just gag. I'll be throwing up in my sleep. If I'm going to throw up in my sleep, I may as well get drunk and have a little buzz before you do it. Not just cram stuff down my throat. It's terrible. It's terrible. If you guys can do this, if I had a hat on, it'd be off to you because this is crazy. So I'm going to recuperate from this event. It's funny. It's not. She's just going to have to live with me snoring like that. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's sad. But I tried. Gave it my best shot. Anyway, love you guys. Thanks for watching. Good luck with not snoring. Try anything. But I ain't doing that crap. I'll see you. Love you guys. Bye. That's crap. It's going in the trash.